Andy Jordan here. Day one, the quarantine. As you can see, I've created a perfect biochamber, an impenetrable membrane to which I will wait out the coronavirus. Unfortunately, I could not bring my family, but this is a matter of urgent national security. My family, I wish them the best, but I know the worst will happen, and it's sad. But I must endure, not for me, but for the United States of America. Signing off.